Hello there, I am Janko, the one cast of Nyar, suffering your events in the last part of Take on Death. I showed you how to get great experience by using the Great Armor, defeating the Great Armor several times. There we go. Nice. So, let's continue on. Go down. And let's go to the right. Okay, we got this. Just follow it I'm taking and you'll get there pretty fast. We got this. Nice. Right over here is a save room. So that's pretty cool. Okay, we got this. So go over here. I'll avoid this enemy, hopefully. Come on. There we go. This glistle needs to be equipped. There we go, nice. It's a devil soul. A devil, yeah. Let's see if we can get the soul though. That'd be nice. I'll make it off screen then. Some lightning dolls. Okay, let's go down. Get on these pendulums. Okay, let's step up it, okay. Dang it. There we go, nice. Are you kidding me? I should use missile word. Clip that right now again. So close. Give me this when I get out of the room. What the heck goes on here? Oh, you can't even hate this room. Just gonna skip out on the item, honestly. It's not worth it. Okay, we got this. Pitch box suit, awesome. See if it's. It's good for it. It's better than the complaint I had already. Cool. Okay, time to do some more backtracking. Dang it. I'm gonna go back in that room. There's a warp room. Let's finally equip the item we got. Oh, I know you're gonna get. I'm just gonna tell on the item. Yeah. Okay. Cool. So I'm making my way back to the front of the castle. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Nice. You can basically just one shot all these enemies, which is kind of good and easy and convenient, I guess you could say. Keeping on back there doesn't attack you. Get some money. Some sauce. We got this to get the Skull Archer. Haha, take it out to dinner. Okay, we got this. Just make our way back to the front castle, just like I said before. And you shall be rewarded by going to Hammer Shop. We gotta stop by Hammer Shop and buy items and talk to him in there as well. So, we got a couple reasons why we're going back here. And I want to also sell some items at him and shop too, so that's gonna be fun. How nice is that? Wait, I think down here's a safe room, so I'm gonna go down there. Your prize right, awesome. Got this. Defeat the zombies in one hit. Got this. And right here says, talk to Mina. Welcome back. Hey Mina, what's up? It's kind of late to ask, what kind of shrine is the Hokuba Shrine? Actually, do you know the story of the Omawado Shrine? I think that's the right. I think I've heard it before. I'm sorry, the Tishidian hides, I can't pronounce that, hid herself in the shrine and comes soon ran down. Yeah, I remember now. Just knows the sun and electron hiding surprised the eclipse by hiding its way. Hiding herself away, she was able to contain some of his anger. For that reason, the eclipse as to confine angry, evil intentions. Yes, people have prayed for two eclipses for centuries, and the heck of a shrine is a shrine for the right purpose. I understand now. And usually we conduct ceremonies for Japanese eclipses, but in 1999, a war was conducted on a ritual was conducted in Europe. Yes, that's what I was told. That's when Draco's castle was sealed inside it. That's what I know. Things about Mr. Akuma were. Yes, I knew that he spoke the truth. I'm sorry I haven't been much help to you. That's not sure it's feel better leaving now, thanks Mina. Nice. Hey, welcome back. By the way, do you know Akun? Yeah. Yeah, sort of. It's a weird fellow, I feel a friend of yours too. You're more popular than I thought. Don't much like people like that. So what can I sell you? Okay, let's sell. Sell a strawberry. Sell the combat knife. Sell the combat knife. Sell the iron plates. Jacket. Okay, yeah, that's cool. So, I'll buy now. And potion chip. Okay. Do these things. It's actually about 9 because we can. And high potions. Let's try let's buy that, yeah. Our attack goes up by that much. 144. Nice, okay. I wanna do that again, jeez. Yeah, okay, cool. Got a new powerful weapon here. 206 power. Very worth picking up, actually. Very worth picking up instead of getting all that money then. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, very powerful weapon now from Hammer Trap. It's awesome. We got this though. So yeah, I'm gonna end the part off right here. This has been my Castlevania RSR for the Game Boy Advance Let's Play part. Next part, I take on more of this castle if we get to the next area. So yeah, that'd be awesome. Thanks for watching, everyone. So this is Draco again. I would thank for watching. Goodbye. And I hope to see you guys next part by Castlevania for RSR for Game Boy Advance Let's Play.